आई एम फ्रॉम बैंगलोर बट आई एम सेटल्ड हियर इन मुंबई.
कितने साल हो गए?
इट्स बीन लाइक 6 to 7 years.
10 साल हो गए ना?
या ऑलमोस्ट.
क्या आई मीन क्या सोचते
हैं सर? अंटिल नाउ आई हैव नॉट फेल्ट एनी चेंजेस. लाइक ऑलवेज आई हैव सीन इज द हार्टेड हिंदू मुस्लिम पाकिस्तान जाओ अब की बार 400 बार वॉट इज ऑल दिस मेक सम प्यार बांटो. वॉट आई फील इज वोट टू द राइट पर्सन नॉट हेट हेट्स एंड ऑल दिस थिंग्स. वेन यू आर इन अ प्लेस वेर वेर इज सेकुलरिज्म वेर वी हैव लव वेर वी आई हैव मोस्ट ऑफ माई फ्रेंड्स ऑल आर हिंदूज इन बैंगलोर. आई कैन शो यू दैट. That is why the entire South has rejected BJP. There is no BJP here. And I always support for the right. There are few candidates who are right in the BJP as well. I appreciate that. But there are few people who simply they have the criminal record. If you have a criminal record, you are eligible for BJP to be a candidate. Or else you are nowhere. You don't have any this one. अगर आपका कुछ criminal record है then you are हाँ भाई तो आ जा अपने BJP party में तो you are sufficient enough. All the candidates who are there in the BJP are all corrupted and they have some criminal record. I want the government to elect to the right person and take up a stand this time because itna hua hai, so much of hatred they have spoiled. We are doing business. I have many of my Marwadi friends who is working with me and we have many things we are doing great alhamdulillah. But the thing what is happening here is not enough. See, while in Dubai and Abu Dhabi, you can see the Sheikh has given a place for this one, for temples and all these things. But here, what is happening? We never break any temple. We never break any religious place. We protect it instead. That is Islam and this is the thing which is happening and people take it in a wrong way. This is all just because of politics. The wrong politics which is going on, it should all be sorted out and it should be stopped because it is affecting our daily life, daily friendship, the daily activities what we have with our non-Muslim friends and all those things, it is affecting that.
Okay, desh mein kaun pradhan mantri hona chahiye, aap kya sochte
hain? Sir, I feel Congress, Rahul Gandhi is the right person because he is grown up now. People say पप्पू है एंड ऑल दिस थिंग दैट इज़ ऑल भाई सबको एक चांस मिलना चाहिए.